Sarah, the dog has a knife!
I'm sure he's fine.
Oh wait, I have the knife.
You will be fine.
Hiro,
what?
Your dog just stabbed me!
So you guys have been begging for a house tour? Let's go inside. Now the ceiling is less than 6 feet, so no boys allowed. Let's check out the balcony. Pretty cute, huh? A nice echo too. That's all. Love you, bye.
Dad, my head hurts.
Go get a Tylenol from the medicine cabinet.
Aren't you a doctor? Can't you, like, give me something that isn't Tylenol?
Jimmy, first of all, I'm not a fucking surgeon. I'm an anesthesiologist. Giving away overpriced Tylenol is what I do for a fucking living.
Okay, but there's gotta be something that works quicker.
What, you want me to give you an epidural straight to the neck? What do you want me to fucking do?
If that'll help, yeah?
Jimmy, you've got 20 seconds to get lost before I put you in a casket. You're never gonna have another headache again. Close the fucking door.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a rat, dum 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 dum, make it the softest that I'll ever pat, dum 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 dum.
Look at you, strawberry moth, your wings are so soft, I love it when you flap my way, bumping into lights as you swarm with your six fuzzy arms, please don't ever fly away.
It's all by your side. You got it too, too long. Got it better. You got it too, too long. Got it better. You got it too, too long. Got it better. You got it too, too long. Got it better.
When I was a wee lad and learning to ride a bike, I went to the park with my dad to practice. And while I was there, I hurt my thumb. And I said, Dad, I hurt my thumb. And he said, oh no, which one? Father.
I'm brutal. Daddy, I want another pony. Daddy,
Daddy, I want a baby squirrel.
I'm Violet Beauregard. I'm the world junior gum champion. See this here? I've been chewing it for 3 months straight. That's a record.
Ow! Tomato soup running down my throat! Baked buttery crispy flaked potato!
Cause I'm a winner.
Let's be friends.
Best friends.
Guys, welcome back to 5 Minute Crafts is fucking bullshit. Are you doing your makeup but you have no more lip gloss? Oh, you stick it all the way down and stick it right in that fucking Vaseline. More lip gloss. And you could have just used Vaseline in the first place. Oh, are you doing your lipstick and now you want to color your hair because you're a dumbass? Oh, look, that works. Now you just brush it out.
Whose
that
child?
Looks fucking stupid.
I'm not having kids. Fuck that. Nah.
You have cool Nike shoes and your hair is dirty? Just hot glue a beanie on the sides and like put some hair extensions. Now you just put that on. That doesn't help, you fat bitch. Now are you putting your beanie and all that stuff in? Oh my god, you made more.
Who hurt you?
What the frickin'?
Who hurt you?
And the fool jingled miserably towards the king.
Peasant!
Today I made some fairy spoons. First I headed down to the beach to collect my shells, and I found all these shells with a natural hole in them. So I gave them a wash in hot water and a bit of soap and a scrub to get anything else off there, and a dry as well. Then I took this copper wire that I had, I cut it into lengths and wrapped it around the natural hole in the shell to get a good grip. I found pliers really helped get a secure hold on the copper wire in the shell. Wrap it around quite a few times just to make sure the shell isn't moving against the wire. I added another length and it ended up looking like this. I then took the two lengths and started twisting them together to whatever length you want your handle to be. After this, I went back round with another piece just to make it thicker and sturdier. I made a few just trying out different designs, and they work perfectly for my loose tee.
Vape? Nah. Ocarina.
Your girl so fine, but her breath is like, she say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to, I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star, her name is Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties,
underwater as an everlasting dream, all of my collections, I'll share them all with you. Maybe by next summer, we won't have changed our tune. We'll still want to be with the butterflies and bees, making up new numbers and living so merrily. All of my
wrong.
William, this is your conscience, but also the sound system. Please step away from the toddler. Fazbear Entertainment can't handle another lawsuit.
Two, we have Jimmy's mom. Number three, this is a good one. Jimmy's mom. Number four, I like this one. This one's good too. Jimmy's mom. And number five, we have croissant.
Y'all know that TikTok sound that's like stupid fucking dinosaur? Yeah, well, this bitch can't find his...
Have you ever been snaked by a friend and just for the clout they'll do it again? Got the timeline popping again, I swear on my mom's.
Listen, don't you ever honk to me or my son again. That's it, son. That's it. He's still working on his siren, aren't you, buddy? There you go. There you go.
Hit it, Fergie.
All the time I turn around, brothers gather around. Always looking at me up and down, looking at my...
Guys, please stop fighting.
No.
I'm a lesbian. I want to fling myself into the sun so hard my dick falls off. Choking noises. Kinky. I will personally make sure you die of food poisoning, you good for nothing bowl of cereal.
He has no lips. How will he get a kiss kiss? Very ugly. No kiss for him.
My
God, so handsome!
Oh shit, my boat!
Sup, George, you want your boat back?
I'm not supposed to take things.
You want your boat back or not?
Yeah. Oh no, my arm!
Bitch, I look like I'm fresh off the runway. Mwah. Bitch, I go crazy the dumb way. Mwah. Bitches wanna be me one day!
I do not care if you're trans, gay, what religion you are, if you put pineapple on your pizza, if you put your milk before you put in your cereal. I do not care if you put socks on when you shower. I don't give a shit about any of that. But if you shit talk my boy Mothman, I swear to any god that is listening, I will end you and your entire family's existence!
You like scary movies?
Uh-huh.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite. What comes to mind?
Halloween. You know, the one with the guy in the white mask who walks around and stalks babysitters. What's yours?
Guess.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Is that the one where the guy had knives for fingers?
Yeah, Freddy Krueger.
Freddy, that's right. I like that movie. It was scary.
Wow, well, the first one was, but the rest sucked.
So, you got a boyfriend?
Why, you want to ask me out on a date?
Maybe. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you say?
I want to know who I'm talking to.
That's not what you said.
What do you think I said?
In my ear.
Jazz.
Dun 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 d